Download this price processing pack, link is in the description. We'll also use assets from Quixel Megascans. It's free for every Unreal Engine user. Now create a landscape. I'm gonna make a basic one here with not too much detail. Now we're gonna paint in our foliage. Everything I used in this tutorial came from Quixel. Now for the post-processing effect. You can create a post-processing volume and use the clean comic shader. You can use any other shader, but clean comic worked the best for me. You can also change the settings in the material itself to fit your scene better. You can also turn on wind for the grass. I showed this off in the previous 1 minute tutorial for realistic grass. It might look white for a second. Just give it time to compile shaders, because Unreal Engine really likes compiling shaders. Now just line up your camera. Now you could have something that looks like this. Also, if you like the content, please subscribe.